passed the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. And you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you never know. So you played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never saw you.
You're on deck, Greg.
So Greg and Nicole have chosen you, though special and important to them, to witness and celebrate the beginning of their new life together as husband and wife. Today, as we create this marriage, we also create a new bond and sense of family, one that will include all of you present today. Of today. compliance with the marriage laws in the state of Michigan, you are now husband and wife. Greg, you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure and honor to formally introduce the new Mr. and Mrs. Greg's son.
Thank you.